I am here.
Look, I've made this myself. My TARDIS can yet.
Oh, yes. Your mother said you had taken swiftly to the stack of stones. This is impressive.
And it can stand hard against the winds as well. Watch!
Ha ha ha! A burst of blue air that blows to rival Njord's noisy belches. Well made, Eivor. But know this. Height is not the only trait of a Cairn's beauty. Shape, balance, and expression are key. Seek a variety of these. Let your only goal in this task be to surpass your own best creation. Thank you.
stood, the land breathes once more.
Your baby is coming. Where is the nearest healer? I'll take you.
No need for a healer, love. Just get to the top of that hill. I can do the rest.
What? All the way to the top? And you intend to go alone in your state?
Yes! Ah! I'll roll my fat corpse up this hill if need be!
It is too far to carry you like this without hurting your babe. I shall have to take you by horse.
Ah, you need not help me, but... who am I to look a gift dane in the mouth?
It's dishonorable to leave a pregnant woman to the elements. Why does the baby's father not come to you?
The baby's father is a god. Mockus of the wood saw me on solstice and wooed me with his song.
You laid down with a god?
Aye, is that so shocking? Mary grew Christ from the touch of God. I heard of a dane god who laid down with...
picked up our trail. Hold on.
Aye, is that so shocking? Mary grew Christ from the touch of God. I heard of a Dane god who lay down with a horse.
Loki. He was also a horse at the time. You didn't get mounted by a horse god, did you?
No, it was very much a man. A godly man, definitely.
We made it to the shrine. Do you think the otherworldly father will be able to find us?
I wasn't impregnated by a god. Just an ordinary man as bored as me. Doubt we want anything to do with this child.
I see. Then we shall focus on the child instead. Breathe deeply and try to relax. This will take time. I will build a tent. You did a great job. A healthy baby girl. Just hear that cry. Warrior's lungs.
A girl? I have no knowledge of warriors or what to name them. How about your name, then? Little Eivor.
Ermina? I've been looking everywhere. Brand told me you'd run off, and I worried the worst. Is that...
This is your god-lover. I expected more.
God-lover? Should I take that as a compliment on my prowess, or an insult to my name?
Go, Moccus. Our families would never approve the union. And if you're to have any reputation, you will forget me.
I think I get to stay in that. I care not about status, and if all we have together is some hut in the woods, then so be it.
A hut in the woods does sound fit for a witch and her babe. Gods here are vigilant. must be careful now.
Smells like a trap.
Odin, the Neething curse is lifted.
Keep moving, please. He said that he pined, and I feel torn in two. My loyalty to him tears me one direction, and the Nephilim point elsewhere. Why hath these voices spoken to me? The Gospels sing within me, and yet I sense conflict. I sense disagreement among the angels. It saddens me greatly. I will one day weigh my soul, attempt penance, attempt to repent for the missteps in my life. Yet here, all shineth brightest, for he let me see.
Have a look, Sunan.
Strange energy here.
To break open my door!
This is your house.
I set my key down, only to watch it fall into the river. My name's Bronn.
Hi, Bronn.
Ah, a Dane. I have an object inside that you'd be interested in. The legendary horn of Ragnar Lothbrok.
You have Ragnar's horn. How can you know it was his?
You have me there, friend. I cannot be certain. It's a very old Dane horn. Help me into my house. You can judge for yourself. Come here!
I'm curious to see this horn.
I hid it somewhere long ago. Forgive me, I can't recall just where. Help me search. Ah, yes! Now I remember! It must be behind there. Well done, friend! Ah! Look at that!
That's no horn.
Hmm. Let me have a look.
Hold! Thief! You filthy Dane, get out of my house!
This man told me this house was his.
Have you any idea how important I am? I shall have you both flayed and hung from the city gates.
Friend, it's all a simple misunderstanding.
If you were deceived, Dane, you'll return my biblo and help me kill this villain.
Bran is my friend. I will defend him to your death.
Oh, bless you, Dane!
Prepare to die, piles of horse droppings!
I'll stay your welcome!
So what was this all about?
He bragged about that object all over the village. Keep it, friend. You deserve it.
I regret only that I did not hear the battle song of Ragnar's horn.
If they see me, this will get messy.
Hey, what?
I'll kill you!
Break through!
Who are you yelling at? I see no one.
My brother. He's right in there. A goblin turned him into a fish.
A goblin turned him into a fish.
He won't come out of the water to do his chores. Mom's gonna be so angry. Oh, whatever will I do? That's not the right fish. My brother has brown eyes. I've gotta get him out of that pond. It won't be easy. He's mean and slippery. Walter, you are gonna be in so much trouble when Mom hears about this. She told you not to talk to goblins.
Lots of hungry fish here. I'm not convinced at all that your brother is under a goblin spell.
Keep fishing! I've got treats for you, Walter. Worms and such.
Your brother looks pretty healthy for a fish.
We thought it would be fun to get someone else to do the fishing for us.
So you fooled me.
And it worked. If you like, you could leave us the fish anyway. We'll swap them for brittle at the market. Walter, we got the fish! Thank you, stranger!
Myself here.